Hello virgins. Sorry, I know I have not been keeping up with the traditional daily uploads. If you haven't known, 40 has died from ligma. I had to stay after the funeral to spit on his grave and have a good laugh. Now this channel is officially in my rights to have. Victory is ours. But in all seriousness, what caused 40's death remains a mystery. Yeah, it's really mysterious. And for my first act as the official owner of this channel, I'm going to be discussing what is ruining our society. It couldn't be no other than the menaces known as fake e-girls. And if you're not too busy, don't mind hitting the subscribe button. The only thing you're spending is a millisecond of your worthless time. Now back to e-girls. Just remember people that this is all for shits and giggles and not actual hate. Yet. So how are these fake e-girls destroying society? Well, let me tell y'all. These fake e-girls milk the name more than the milk factory. Most of these e-girls aren't even real e's. These sacred beasts come in many different forms, such as virtual, TikTok, gaming, live streaming, cosplayers, and in marketing. The names is used to lure in the prey and known as simps. And they are looking for one of two things: money or attention, or even both. Companies are starting to get in on the scheme to attract more simps. WHT they don't know is that every e-girl has a limit to how much attention they get before they start becoming irrelevant, or till the next hot e-girl drops to take their place. The scary thing is that there is always gonna be a new hot thing going on that everyone is going to have their sweaty grubby hands on. They are ruining us younger people by making us pay for the easier things in life instead of facing the harsh reality that will break the mind. It may not seem like a big deal, but it is the truth. E-girls are in for money and attention, and society normalizes it as no big deal. Brainwashing, I tell you. That's why there are so many simps. Because of e-girls, they are destroying us and our view of real life. And I swear to Bob, if I ever meet someone who thinks this is okay, I want you to think about the other side of these things. Young ladies are following along with this, thinking it's okay and might just be putting down their dignity. We don't want any ladies thinking they are not perfect and some changes are not needed. And for the simps, learn to grow up. We are not mindless animals, we are on this earth for a reason. Don't let that reason be just to be a mindless drone. Life is good, but it can be better. Right now there are more simps than ants in my kitchen. They are everywhere. Oh, and one more thing for the simps. How you like it now? Oh, and did you know it's a he?
Take my sorrow and bury me alive in it. Wear your best dress, girl, cause you gon' die.